An instructor is responsible for teaching or training activities that require practical or technical skills. This generally includes the retraining of skills. The profession of instructor should also be seen as fairly general, as it can cover all branches and professions. An instructor is a trainer who is responsible for giving full-fledged training to individual courses. Depending on the instructor, more specific names can also be used, such as teacher, sports instructor, driving instructor, or course leader. In short, we can best describe the work of an instructor as someone whose main task is to teach certain skills to other people. In general, an instructor must be regarded as an all-round specialist, who can be regarded as an instructor because of his specific knowledge. The profession of instructor has no further professional protection, so everyone can pretend to be an instructor. This does not alter the fact that an instructor must indeed have various vocational training courses and diplomas, so that he or she can work as an instructor. An important characteristic to be considered as an instructor is that an instructor must have specific industry knowledge. Depending on the specific work, it can also be important that an instructor has didactic skills. Didactic skills relate to educational and pedagogical skills. The term instructor occurs in practice in many ways and usually means that it is a subject teacher. Think, for example, of driving instructors, who can be regarded as subject teachers. In all cases, a subject teacher has specific knowledge to teach technical or practical skills. Hey!